So, last I left off, I was in this building. I did not have a crossbow. Found a crossbow in here. My backpack over in the barn. I've not made it very far because if you look in the bottom left, I'm having an issue with food right now. I don't really want to die and kind of start over. So it's been a while since I've been in here. So let's go back in and see if we can find some food. Because I really need some food. Wheat. Bread. Bread looks yummy. Some of this other miscellaneous stuff that I kind of picked up on the way too. Bread. Let's equip that. Let's eat it. My health is kind of, well, I mean, it's half. That must not have been good because it was a little poisonous. See my poison thing kind of drop. Kitchen knife. The reason I'm going to pick that up, I already have one, but I've already noticed where if you have items, you might as well pick them up and use them to get scrap metal and stuff. Because there's a lot of crafting that looks like it's in this game. So we're going to do a little bit of crafting at some point too. There's a shells. A crossbow. Don't have space for that. Gun that I need to make space for, but more importantly, there we go. That's what I'm looking for. I need food. If I don't get food, I'm in trouble. And that didn't give me a whole lot back when I ate it. Let's make a little bit of room here. Perfect. Sorry. Inventory. Looking for food. Got a lot of stuff in my inventory. Not a whole lot of it is edible. How do you repair a grape juice? Quit. Wow, that only gave me 10. Okay. Alright. Then I guess I could eat the tomato. I don't know that it's the best thing to eat. I've got eggs. There's some water. Drink the water. Yeah. So the water's looking better. The food is a little better, but it's still not where I want it to be. There's 100% gun there versus 26% gun. I'm going to drop that one. Or actually, you know what? I'm going to pick that one up. And I'm going to strip it. And is there a way to craft something with that? Let me see. Schofield metal scrap times 2. There we go. I'm going to pick that guy up. Now we have a gun and we have a crossbow. We actually have multiple crossbows, I think. We have a 36% and a 27%. And this is a 45%. So, let's take and do that with a crossbow. That way we can pick up that crossbow. Huh? Or can we pick up that one? Oh, one's a crossbow, the other's a compound bow. And these scrap metals don't seem to... they don't seem to stack, which is unfortunate. So there's obviously a stacking issue in this game. And can we pick it up? Yes, okay. Alright, let's go upstairs. Check out the upstairs. As I'm looking, I can still see my health dropping. Pick up tape. I don't even know what the tape's for. I'm sure it's for repairing stuff. Duffel bag. How many duffel bags can I carry? Not more than one. 75. Can you trade it out? Okay. civilian vest. I have a civilian vest, so a lot of things I'm finding are things that I have. Nothing in the bathtub. I'm kind of fearful of running to the next town, to be honest with you, because I don't know that I have enough food to make it there. It's night, so there's that. I don't know if I've already said it or not. Can you use the microwave? Nope. I don't really want to shoot things with a gun. So I've been kind of doing this sneak attack, the cross with the compound bow, and killing things that way. Usually it takes about 2 hits to compound bow. Give you for instance. Well, I'm gonna lose my arrow at night. Really don't want to do that. So let's try to sneak by this guy. Can we? Probably not. This is not the smartest thing to do. We're not going to find food in there, but we're going to do it anyway. Seeds. I have a feeling if I knew what I was doing, I probably would be able to have some food by now because I have a planter. I'm assuming with that planter you can make seeds. Let's go up and see what's craftable. Click this guy. Let's see, what can we do with some of this? That looks reasonable. That leaves us with this. Okay. Any more stuff apart. I don't want to make bullets. I don't want to make seeds. I want to make food. These are my skills. I could probably do some better skills. Maybe there's something for health here. Healing. Use healing items more efficiently. That'd probably be great. Okay. Alright. Great. Now it's completely dark. I can't see anything. And that's not good. A lot of ammunition, but none of it does me any good if I'm about to die of starvation. So in a couple videos earlier I said, this is really great because you have plenty of time to look around and you don't starve, but I don't really think that's the case anymore. That or maybe I'm just too slow to solve. Living through the zombie apocalypse. 13%! That's not good. I don't know where I'm going, but I know where I've been. That's a spot somewhere. Let's just run down here. Cross over and take a look around. This does not look good. I'm going to be starving here in about 2 to 5 minutes, and I'm only at half my health. Flashlight. 10%. And it just seems like it's falling faster and faster the longer it gets. See something out in the distance. Some type of formation. Let me make sure I don't have anything. I mean, worst case here, eat a tomato. There we go. I don't even think I can get you to see. Surely not. Yeah, I think so. Corn. So that helps us out a little bit. I don't want to eat too much of it because, as you can see, my poisoning is dropping lower and lower. I see something over here. Looks like a little harbor or something. Maybe they have food. Problem is, I can't see the zombies. I know they're going to be around this area. I know they're here. Oh no. That looks like a house. Right there. I can sneak around to it. I don't know that you would call it sneaking because you have to know where everyone is to sneak around them. I can't make out much. Let's see. Especially the ones on the ground. That's a road. Like a car. That's some pretty good transportation if that works. Looks like it's possible. Alright, made it in the house. Whew! Missing power source. Are these open? Come on. Can't get through there. Kind of terrible. zombie around here because I heard it earlier. I mean, I have a whole lot of stuff, but I don't know how to use it, so I feel like I'm going to die. Alright, I'm just going to say from here on out, I'm probably going to die anyway. So let's switch over to melee. Because they're probably going to jump out of nowhere. Nails? I can't eat nails. This is where I'm going to die because I can't see. This is probably going to be a really bad thing. Wow, it didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Alright, that is it. I'm back up to 11%. That's good, that's good. We keep kicking the can down the road here. Surely they have food in tents, right? I mean, campers bring food. Oh, it's a health tent. That could potentially be better. Stop bleeding and starting speed recovery. Okay. That's good. kit. And four bleeding. Alright. Simply shaking. What is purification? I bet that purifies water or something, right? Various essential rocks and minerals. I guess it's that you're getting poisoned or something. Which technically I guess I am. Let's equip it and see what it does for us. There we go. So that helps us with our poisoning. I cannot get hit again or unbit. I've not gotten to use the gun yet. So let's see if we can find these. I even got two bullets, are you kidding me? Okay, there's three of them after me. This is the part where I become about to die. I mean, it's pretty obvious what's about to happen here. So it's really just a matter of where you want to die at this point. It's down here. I mean, could I have gotten here 20 minutes earlier? There's a whole town around here. Mechanic? That's my best bet. All mechanics. And they are all over the place. You have, how many pockets you have. If you don't have food, you don't survive. There you go. Cool. Respawn and catch you again on the flip side.